guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are going to Liverpool for a Liverpool tour, but we're going to do that tomorrow. We're going to a hotel today. We're just in Starbucks.
Cool.
And he dropped
the phone. That's what the hand was for.
Room tour.
This is it's a boy.
Basic room, TV. Shower, toilet, basic, and now we're going downstairs to get food, I think so. So yeah, there's your key.
Okay, so we're just gonna go to the Liverpool ground, Anfield, just to look at it. And then look around Liverpool City. Okay, so that's the dirty Everton.
There's Everton.
Oh.
Good old Everton. I can't, why is he bringing my phone?
2.3 miles, 10.
Liverpool.
So you can walk around that bit there. I don't know where the stand is. Can you Google where we're supposed to be parked?
So the stadium's there. No, we're just gonna go into the city.
Now bear left.
That's really cool. To be fair, this Liverpool city makes me feel like we're in New York, even though I've never been to New York, but it's still
Cambridge.
Nice.
2.3 miles.
Turn right.
3 miles.
This is nice.
Really nice, actually. Okay, so now we're at the hotel room. Just about to go to bed. It is what's the time in?
10:00.
Yes, 10:15 at the moment. Gonna get up, get breakfast in the morning. And then go to Liverpool and show you the Liverpool Stadium, I guess. My first time. The city in Liverpool is so nice, it's so beautiful. I've got a couple of pictures and videos. My TikTok, GoldenGloom173. Thanks. My TikTok, GoldenGloom173. Go and follow that. And my YouTube, my Instagram accounts, Golden Gloom, and YouTube Golden Gloom. Instagram, if you search up Golden Gloom, it'll just come up with both. My Twitter is Golden Gloom again. And then just follow, like, and subscribe this video. I want to get to 150. I think we're 144 at the moment. Get to 150. Well, we didn't make the 150 subscribers by the end of February because I didn't upload in 2 months. I didn't have any ideas and I was waiting for this day. So yeah, I want 150 subscribers by the end of this month, March, please. It's a bit of a goal, a big goal. But let's make that goal be good and make it work. See you in the morning. Good morning, it is the morning. As you can see, yes. Today we are going to Liverpool, having a tour. It's gonna be great. We're just getting dressed. I actually had a great sleep in the bed. It was probably a really good sleep because I get up at 6 o'clock every morning to do a newspaper round. So, late. I just got my coffee. Going downstairs to have breakfast in a minute. I'd say 8:30. What time is it now?
8.
Oh, so we're 6:30. Sick. Okay. Mm-hmm. We have 30 minutes, drink my coffee, and then we'll go downstairs, have breakfast, and then we can go to Liverpool Stadium. And I can show you guys what it looks like if you don't know where it looks like. So, let's go. Okay, guys, so I've had breakfast, just having my coffee and my apple juice. After this, we're gonna go straight to the stadium and just get on with our day. Okay, so we are gonna be a little bit late because we needed to leave like earlier, and it's now 10:15. So just can't help. The light, have we got everything, Aiden?
I think so. Yeah. Don't think we forget anything.
Lit.
Far virginities.
Okay, so we're on our way to Liverpool Stadium. Boom. We're here. We're at the stadium, just walking up to the stadium.
Oh, that's good. You don't have a look, that's where the statue was. Oh, we got a look there. I don't know where we got to go.
Free earphones, Liverpool earphones.
This is the home dressing room.
Oh my god. It's like takes me, doesn't it?
Yeah, look at the floor.
Corner is where Alexander Arnold crossed it in. Origi banged it into that goal, and we won against Barcelona. Yeah, Champions League semi-final, going into the final. We won against Tottenham Hotspur in Madrid Stadium. Winning goal there.
We can take it quickly. Oh, wonderful thinking, Origi. Brilliant, absolutely brilliant from Liverpool. And for Barcelona, chaotic, catastrophic. And it's Tor, and they do lead now. not just on the night, but on aggregate. Well, have you ever seen any...
You have to push the button. Stadium, massive.
Press the button.
Now we're just going to go in the shop. Just got a coffee, Costa coffee, got a latte, and Aiden got a. What did you get?
Caramel chocolate.
Caramel
hot chocolate.
Whoa. What's the time at the moment?
So good. It's like half eight.
Let's see.
It's half eight.
Half eight.
And we've still got 2 hours to go.
Yeah, 2 hours
journey.
To go.
So we're going to get back at like half ten. Yeah.
We're on our way. We're still on our way home. Got 55 minutes until we're home, and it's
1.5 miles.
What time is it? It's half 10, and we've still got 55 minutes to go until we're home. Mate, what? We left so late. I'm quite tired. So. And we took the wrong route, so it'll take even longer. Yay. Okay, so we just thought we'd pop in for a McDonald's milkshake and some cookies. Still got 30 minutes left till we're home, but still, you know, might as well pop in for a milkshake. When I get home, I'm going to show you all the stuff I bought. So yeah. Oh, finally home. Right, now I'm going to show you what I bought from the Liverpool shop. I bought a drawstring bag for my PE kit for school. Bought the Liverpool training t-shirt. Virgil van Dijk picture. We'll put a frame around that, a biframe. Put it around it and then put it on my desk. And then I got a Champions Europe scarf. And on the other side, it's got the trophy in 77, 78, 81, 84, 05, and 19. The years that we won it. And that's the end of the video, guys. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed the video. So yeah, like and subscribe. It's going to be end right here. Like and subscribe. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.